I thought love was to provide, protect, and possess. But now I understand love as the will to nurture one's own and another's spiritual growth.